just landed at Blackpool, haven't we?
Yeah.
For the little one. For a charity run with SOCOM through lights.
Yeah.
And these Subarus.
Yeah.
Should be a good night. Thought you like that one? They look nice in grey as well.
Yeah, well, I'm looking at a few grains and this one. They've already forged. You don't see many of them.
You gotta be careful.
Why?
The mites don't run you over. We've got a few Type R's here then. We've got Dominic's Type R, Chris and his Type R. Put him. Looks like we've all got a bit lost. We've all set off one way and now we're all scrambled around Blackpool now trying to make it to front. We've all started turning round and that. But it's all part of the fun. Oh well, we're rejoined by Darren. Winnie the Pooh.
Come on in.
No, Darren's very gnarly. It's Dominic who's popping and firing its nut off. He's a bit further back. But we're all police flying about. I think they're I think all anti-lags are turned off. We all police.
Oh my God.
I think last year we pulled up around here somehow, shoot, we're on this bit where we pulled up. Banksy sweetheart is now somewhere in the queue. So we found them, they were making their way up Blackpool front. But it's like been an hour's wait, we were waiting up by a tower. God knows how we got in front of you guys, but they're back with you anyway now, so.
Bye. Thank you.
that end. They're all just parking up first. Thanks, he'll be here soon. They're all still turning up yet. So we're all here, Blackpool Tower. Epic.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
Like for Convoy, but we all met up. Good night.
Night, always later.
Nah, good night with Socom. Well, nice one, guys, for putting that on. Top one. Top night with Socom. Check them out on Facebook if you live in like northwest area of England. Socom, Subaru Owners Club of Manchester. I don't know how the video is going to turn out because it's been proper dark. And under the tower, they had all lights turned off for some thing that were going on. So hopefully, I'll be able to put something together. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for just some more crazy car vlog type video things. If you enjoy them, you enjoy them. If you don't, you don't. But anyways, good night, because we are home. So cheers again, lads. I'll see you again.